I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Mm. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump. Yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, we tell you see it from the back. Ooh, ooh. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl with another video. No, it's not your girl. Okay. On a serious note, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Lee. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for tuning in. You know what I'm trying to say, you do. Anyway, guys, today I'm doing a day in my life. The time is already past 12, but I thought I should film this video. Got the idea from Uya and Elisa, by the way. Shout out to her. She said I should vlog. Today I'm supposed to go to Focalistics thingy. Listening session, but I choose to go to the Mgidi, you know what I mean? I chose Mgidi, right? I was supposed to go to the Focalistic thing because I was invited, but I can see Foca anytime, bro. But the Mgidi is never gonna happen. It's never gonna happen again, so I chose to go to the Mgidi, and yeah, I don't know if I'm making the right decision, but I'm really excited. So you guys stay tuned. You guys stay for that. Because yeah, I'm gonna make sure that I vlog everything. And I'm super excited. So right now I'm gonna iron my aunt's dress. Because I don't think mine needs to be ironed. But I'm gonna iron it anyway. I'm gonna iron my aunt's outfit and then eat. And then groom and then do my makeup, but I'm not gonna do my makeup on cam because do you know where the problem is? Space is where the problem is. I'm using my phone to vlog and do everything, so it just gets cramped up and not a little space. So I'm not gonna do my makeup on camera, but then I'm gonna do my makeup and then I'm gonna come when I'm done to show you guys the outfit. And then yeah, so anyway, yeah guys, thank you for tuning in. If you already have, obviously you have. What are you saying? Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you guys later. Please don't ask me why I am filming here. Messages keep coming on and I'm filming. Okay, but please don't ask me why I like eating here. Anyway, guys, let's take it back to Elokshini, okay? Because in Dingwa's Elokshini, I have 2 chicken wings and 1 slice of bread. Because even though I am cheating, I'm still limiting the sink. You know, I'm not supposed to eat bread at all. I'm really hungry. Like, thank you. Like, I'm hungry. Like, it's so quiet, but I hear you saying to me, baby, it's that time for making up. welcome, and I thought I should update you guys on what's happening. It's about to get lit, and I'm phone off, but the phone young, like, it's literally weird being around people and feeling me at the same time. So I thought I should just cut the vlog short, and I'll see you guys when I'm home, basically. But yeah, and yeah, just I'm about to refresh right now. So as I was saying, everything's going well, everything is nice, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm home, because I want to vlog. Like, it's literally weird vlogging in front of people. I'm on your mati, I should fuck up on your phone, which is very weird. I find it weird, but I understand how they feel, because I wouldn't want someone to film me to help me, like, without my concern. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, guys, I will see you guys a bit later. I love you guys. I love you. Anyway, bye. Hi loves, so it is the next day, and and yeah, I just want to end this live, this video right here, because it was a day in my life and not a few days in my life. And yeah, I'm just gonna start a new vlog today, I think, because my friends from Joburg are around, and I'm planning to go see them. But I need to clean the house and do everything. So I don't know what time I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start the vlog, because I don't like filming when I'm cleaning. I'll do that when I stay alone at my apartment. I'm manifesting that. But right now, I wanna get my energy back. I wanna eat. I'm probably gonna have like boiled eggs and toasted sandwich, and toasted bread, two slices of bread, and some avo. I need to go back, and I just need to reset. Tomorrow's Monday, so I need to reset and just train my mind for what's about to come for the week. Greatness only, per. But yeah, I really just wanna end this vlog here, and thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much. I know it's kind of a bit messy, but I mean, Mgidi, something, you know, that should be messy. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys when I post again, and I need to do my nails sometime in the week. So yeah, so I'll see you guys. Bye, and thank you so much for showing me so much love. I truly appreciate it. I appreciate it. Bye, guys.